Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 45 of the Disgaea 5 Complete LP. Time to do the Disgaea 4 DLC. The stars are all the way down, and I'm still crazy overleveled, so I'm just trying to get through this essentially as fast as possible, because I really want to get to the post-game stuff. So I'll be relatively quiet for the for this. This is all a dream. It has to be a dream. No, this can't be. Are you okay, big sis? It's not like you to sigh. Another odd big sister, big brother, like sibling relationship like Laharl and Cicely. Desko, I'm alright, it's nothing.
Des!
You don't look like you're feeling that well, big sis. Desko is worried. Oh, big sis, would you like something sweet? Here, have some. Thanks, but I don't feel like eating right now. I'm okay. Big sis. Desko. What is it, a measle? Nothing really, but did something happen? You two don't look good at all. Desko is fine, but big sis is... Wouldn't she feel better right away if you give her favorite sweets? That's what Desko thought, but big sis said she doesn't feel like eating. If Fuka doesn't want to eat, then it must be really serious. Yes. She always says she eats a lot because she's a grown girl, but she doesn't even want to eat. Desko, do you have any clue about what happened? Desko doesn't know. Eyes that are tinted with sorrow. Pain in the chest for not being able to eat sweets. To top it all off, those deep sighs. Desko's got it. Emizel, I have to check on something. Can you come with Desko for a little while? Okay, I don't mind, but where are you going to check? Just follow Desko and you'll find out. Come on. Hey, okay, you don't need to pull me. Desko, do you want to get some exercises? Huh?
You can't escape the final boss!
Desko found you. What do you want? Grr. If you just hide, you won't accomplish anything. Desko knows.
Foolish people! Kneel, praise, and worship the great Desko!
I'm the calamity who sunk the world into blazing chaos. The final weapon, Desko!
Desko's so happy!
Now, hero, tell Desko your name, or are you so scared you can't even say a word?
Great.
Desko, my name is Killia. So, what do you want with me? He casually denied her. Yes, there's something Desko wants you to help her with. I'm listening. He has it together for a demon. Has acceptable manners. Check. What are you doing? I don't get what's going on. The kid is right. What do you want with me?
Ha!
My name is Emizel. I won't forgive you if you call me a kid again. Okay, sorry about that, Emizel. Alright, as long as you understand, then it's fine. I like how Kaylee is just like, okay, you know, I'll just take these guys at value. Just like, okay, cool. Yep, just answer them. Accept them. But it's too nice. Might be thrown off by his surroundings. Check. are you writing, Desco? Don't you get it? You have a lot to learn, Measle. Desco's evaluating Killua. Evaluating? Next, Desco wants to see your physical abilities. Strength is a necessity when it comes to facing yes! Big Sis. Now, Measle, let's go together. What? But yeah, that big thing on Desco's back, that's like a part of her. Oh, it's this map. Blah, I hate this map. This map is super annoying. So she's the future final boss, and he is Death. Yeah, and she's Michelle. So let's look at this. Future final boss. Final boss setting, increase attack by ally units within 2 panels times 10. Hypered, unit will always be giant. Equipment cannot be stolen. Those. And of course she's a monster, so she has match change. A girl created to destroy the world. Her dream is to become a final boss. Looks up to Fuka. Channel Azi Dahaka, death blow all weaker units within 5 panels. That's amazing. I wonder if weaker means less life or just like lower level. Only son of former Netherworld President Hugo, he wants to be the next Netherworld President and works hard as death. So Netherworld President is essentially the overlord of that, of Disgaea 4. Like, they don't have an overlord, they have the Netherworld President. He also has those. Death spell, 20% chance to death blow when using magic. That's evil. It's just like, oh yeah.
Let's go!
Son of a whore. That's so much jump power needed.
Leave it to me, Blit.
I will never run away anymore.
Yeah,
it's my turn.
Put more than just kill you.
Let's go!
On this. Okay, turn. Yep.
No!
Hey!
No! Dude!
I'm going, Blit!
Okay, you can get all the way up. Because I believe the boosted jumping carries.
Yeah! Yeah!
Beowulf. It's always interesting when you're reading the names of the characters.
No! 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 Dude!
Okay. Delta.
Wandering messenger of twilight, show me the ways of this world!
I actually don't think they really changed any of the, like, attack animations between Disgaea 4, D2, and this.
Hey!
I believe they all relatively stayed approximately the same, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
You know what? Fuck. Magic change to Killua. Because now that she's a really high level, before she used to actually be weaker than his sword, simply because of, I could just move along the block. Simply because of how,
Let's go!
Unleveled she was comparatively, but now that she's also in like the 1000s, her magic
you okay?
is also really good. Okay. I lost before I even realized we were fighting.
Desco's one step
You're pretty
closer
good.
To
Your
being
gets
a final boss!
Now the only remaining criteria are... Hold on a sec. I don't understand what's going on. Can you explain it to me? Fine, Desco will tell you. Desco's Big Sis has been acting weird lately. She won't eat her favorite sweets, and she's been sighing. Her expressions are gloomy, and she seems to have been thinking about something. Desco thought she wasn't feeling well, but there's nothing wrong with her, physically. It's not her health, but she doesn't have an appetite. Something must be bothering her. I see. I understand up to that point. But where do I come in? Could it be? Yes. Starting on a certain day in the past, Biggs has changed. Since the day she met Killua. After she met me? Don't you remember? It was several days ago. Desco and Big says we're selling the sardines we were paid with to Prinny's at a high price that day. On our way back, we were talking about buying sweets with all the money we made, and then you crossed our path. Big says, saw you, she stopped in her tracks and said, OMG. And then Big says, wrapped her arms around herself. After that, she didn't even look at any sweets on our way back to Hades. I knew it. What do you mean? Killia isn't quick on the uptake, is he? He's slower than I expected him to be. He's a harem-type main character. Yes, he is. All of this was just a desk I could evaluate Killia. So, where are the results? After Desco's final analysis, Killia barely passes, but Desco didn't expect him to be this slow. She doesn't know what Big Sis sees in this guy. The rest is up to Big Sis. Alright, now let's go home for now.
Desco did!
Okay. Anyway, that's just a bit Killia. We're going back for now. Hey. We'll meet again soon. Take the red pill or the blue pill. What just happened? Okay. Now, immediate love-hate whispers. Good. Swinging the bat. Okay, in conclusion, Big Sis is in love with Killia. But, about why the girl is in, like, Prinny garb, it's because she was supposed to be made into a Prinny because she was a crap human. And they just didn't have enough Prinny fabric, so they could only make her a jacket and a hat. And she's pissed, because she doesn't believe that she's actually dead. So, in conclusion, Big Sis is in love with Killia. Yeah, looks like it. She's putting so much effort into looking cute, she's so courageous. Well, they do say that girls who are in love become better looking. So, what are we gonna do next? That's the hard part. There seems to be nothing wrong with the guy, so it's all up to Big Sis now.
Neo!
Should we give her a push? Might be better for Fuku to know that she has people around her she can talk to than if she just thinks on her own. Or we should just make Killia meet her directly. Well, it's Fuku, so it might be better for her to act than to think.
Des!
You know more about an innocent girl's heart than Desco. That's kind of shocking. Anyway, Desco gets it. Let's make Big Sis meet Killia. What's up, you two? You guys seem kinda serious. Desco wants to help you with your problem. What? When did you notice? I mean, how? It's obvious just by looking at you. Oh, God. Oh, no. Did I really change that much? Yes. And that's because there's a hard misunderstanding going on. I see. I thought I could play it off, but I guess it was showing. Desco doesn't want you to be so down about it. She'll support you as much as she can.
Yeah.
Really? That'll be nice. I was getting tired of doing this all by myself. Doing it together will make it much better, too. Ugh, it must have been really bothering you. Huh? No, it wasn't bothering me. It was more like making me suffer.
Yeah! It
must be. If there's anything I can do to help, then I'd like to help you, too. What? You too, Amiezel. I mean, I didn't want Amiezel to find out, and Fen-Fen, which is Fenric, is definitely out of the question. There's no need to be embarrassed. Let's resolve this with everyone's help. Oh, is that so? Okay then, please. Alright, let's go right now. Huh? Are you gonna help me train him, or put me on a diet? What are you talking about? There's a much faster way.
I'll show you!
Really? I've been waiting for something like that. Yeah, you just fight Killia. Oh yeah, Killia, eating food. So this is the place? I'm so excited. Big Sis, doesn't that man look familiar? That person. She's kind of shaking. Is she gonna be okay? Desco asked Big Sis about it before. When an innocent girl's feelings grow, they start to shake. They start shaking because they want to see that person so much. I didn't know that. You eat quite a lot. Huh? Oh yeah, this is normal for me. So, how are you so skinny? I actually want to bulk up a little. Why do you ask?
You okay?
Would you like to eat some? She's been asked to join for a meal. Killia, you're a pretty bold guy. What rapid developments. Like you said, Amiso, meeting her directly was the right strategy. Desko. Yes, Pixis? Oh, are we bothering you guys? Yes, let's leave these young ones alone.
Nothing's impossible!
Stop speaking nonsense and help me punish this enemy to all innocent girls. Both of you. What?
Ha.
Huh? Okay, let's fight. Killia doesn't even have anything to say against it. He's just like, okay.
Let's go!
Okay.
All men are my servants. I'm going, Flick!
I will never run away anymore!
Let's go!
Match change. Desko attacks a sword. Like, I really like it. Out of all the magic change weapons I've ever used, that was probably the most used one I ever had in Disgaea 4. A Prinny-esque girl. Dream girl, increased attack of specials by 10% and decreased damage from specials by 20%. And then also got that Prinny Bombastic, or Bombatstick. Prinny Kaiser XX. A girl who only has a partial pretty skin. Thinks her death is all a dream, wreaks havoc everywhere she goes with Desko.
Thank you.
You!
I'm strong!
I do not want to skip the demo. How could I lose? Why do we fight? An innocent girl's heart is too complicated for me. Ugh, is this the tough love that Desko has heard about? An innocent girl's heart is too complicated. I like how this is one of the few battles in the DLC where Killia isn't super winded afterwards. He was like, yeah, this one was pretty easy. Hey, you guys, what's going on? What do you mean, what's going on? Why are you so skinny? Normally, you'd get fat if you ate that much, but you aren't. That goes against all laws of nature. I'm crying out loud, all the guys around me are so skinny. Why are Valzi and Fenfen so skinny? We eat the same food. Why am I the only one who's getting fat? This is a nightmare. Well, that's what happens when you eat sweets every day. Sweets are soothing in Hades. I'm sorry. That means you were bothered by... Yes! My weight! Then, you don't like Kill? I hate him! Desko's glad. She thought you were going to be taken away from her, big sis. So Desko was worried. Taken away? What are you talking about? Anyway, you... It's weird that you're so skinny, even though you eat so much. Tell me your secret! I've got no idea what you're talking about.
You should be thankful!
Please, if you have any problems, I'll help you with them. No, I'm alright. I don't need any help with that. Peacing the fuck out. Killia. Awesome style. Well, it can't be helped. You'll just have to work on it little by little. Yes, Desko will help too. If it's with you, big sis, Desko can starve herself for years. I don't want to get that skinny. Anyway. That person is hiding something. It's probably nothing. No, it's definitely something, because when I offered to help, he sounded a little hesitant. I definitely smelled love in the air.
Nothing is impossible!
Alright, we're going all in. Let's solve his problem so he can solve my problem. Alright. You don't know when to give up. And a friend connection. Not even bothering to heal. Eating some more. Man, I wonder who talked. I found you, Killia. If a phantom thief tries, Angel. Hey, Mizo, make sure you do it right. If you don't pull it off, we'll just look silly. Why do I have to do something so embarrassing? You're subbing in for Artina. I'd rather have a girl, but I have no choice. We need three people to be the Tri-Angels. None of us are angels. Don't worry about the details. It's the atmosphere that counts, right, Big Sis? Yeah, that's right. Now let's start from the top. I shouldn't have gotten myself into this. Now, Killia, tell me your problem. We'll solve it for you. I don't have any problems, and even if I did, they'd be none of your business. But it is. I told you my problems. So tell me yours. It's only fair. Plus, we're here to help, so it'll be better than dealing with it on your own, right? Dot, dot, dot. Can't believe I'm saying this, but if you have a problem, you should talk about it. Killia, talk to us. We, the Tri-Angels, will help you. How annoying. If you're not gonna tell us, we'll make you tell us. I feel like they're more of the problem than any problem he has. I knew this was gonna happen.
Nothing's impossible!
Now, tell us everything, including your secret of how you stay skinny.
Death!
Prepare yourself. She hasn't forgot about losing weight.
Let's go!
Shoop-de-woop, bitch. Just taking him out.
It's my turn.
Got no time for you. Boom.
Leave it to me, Blit.
Oh, yeah.
Follow me!
God, he has so much... What even is that? Magic range plus 8? What is he even using? Iris and Princess? What the shite, man? Forging double bladed, you'll be able to dual wield with main weapon and sub weapon. Oh, that's one of those special ones. You can get through the whatever thing. Crespo. You'll be able to dual wield with main weapon and sub weapon, which means you can. You could have four weapons? Is that what I'm predicting? Because they all magic changed into one. And it's not as easy as I can just base attack him dead.
Boom. You okay?
Yeah. Do not skip the demo. No, wasn't I supposed to win and get my happy ending? What kind of dream is this? Dream? What's she talking about? Just how misguided is she? Sorry, I can't deny the fact that she's misguided. Hey, you can deny it. Anyway, do you still not want to talk? I told you, I don't have anything to talk about with strangers. So then it's okay as long as we aren't strangers? Does that mean it'll be okay if we become allies? Who became Killia's ally of her own free will? You. No fair, Big Sis. Desko became Killia's ally of her own free will. And Mizo was forced to become Killia's ally. Don't drag me into this. You came this far, so now you're part of the Tri-Angels. I have to keep doing this embarrassing pose. Now you can talk to me as much as you want, so you'll tell me, right? secret to staying thin. Aren't you going to listen to Killia's problem? Why? We're allies now, so there's no need to rush things. You'll tell us eventually. That's what allies are like.
Desko's one step closer to being a final boss!
You're so awesome, big sis. You're just doing whatever you feel like. Don't worry about the details. Anyway, your secret is staying thin. I think the secret lies within Killia's skill. I don't intend to teach you any skills. Why not? Come on. Fine. I'll make you tell me about both of them eventually. Just be prepared. Looks like Big Sis is full of confidence. Yeah, the more he hides it, the more I want to know. Think about the people you're going to force to help you. Did you say something, Amiso? Nothing. But, too bad, I thought Killia was having trouble with his love life. Those are the instincts of an innocent girl. Chalk. Huh? It's nothing.
Ding!
I get it. I know it's troubling you. What? That reaction. It's about love. I knew it. I sure am sharp. Bowsy hasn't made any progress, and I hardly ever hear any love stories in Hades, which is why I eat sweets.
I did it, Sid!
Did it, big sis! I'll make sure you tell me everything later, about your love story and your secret to staying thin. I get to learn your secret to staying thin and hear your love stories. This feels great. My dream is starting to get fun again. And I get the sweets curry. I received 3 items from an alchemist. So that is Sky 4. And I'm just keeping this one as like remembrance of like, okay, it took me that long to get through my first playthrough. And that is Sky 4 and all the DLC. So we have officially gone through all of the DLC. We have successfully made what Disgaea 5 Complete is shown. Meaning that Disgaea 5 Complete is only complete because it has all the DLC included, and we have done all of it. So I feel really good. And now the last things that we need to do, there are multiple, they might take a while, and by a while, I mean a few episodes, a while. Intense, extreme. Yeah, god of an item, I need to kill an item god. I believe that's like really far down in an item, whatnot. And then I need to go here. And I need to do... how do I get the final trial? Is that a thing I can unlock? Right now? Doesn't seem like it. Maybe I have to do something else. Oh well. I might spend some time with, like, reincarnation and whatnot. And I might also be doing some item stuff. But I will see you guys in the next episode of the Disgaea 5 Complete LP. So, Buddy Bison, signing out. I hope you all have a very nice day.